Can't swim, so I took a boat to an island so remote. Only Johnny Depp has ever been to it before.
Okay, there's a mermaid fugitive.
Stormed for days after Finn's death. I couldn't help it. I tried to wish for him to come back, to be okay, but I knew it wouldn't work. Thanks to his sacrifice, the Mermaid War ended. I received scroll after scroll, the Council of the Mer congratulating me and asking for me. I never replied. Princess Coral called me to tell me that I was ready, that I was finally a full mermaid. She took me swimming not long after. She told me how proud everyone was of me. But I didn't end the Mermaid War. Finn did. I'm still friends with Dawn and Dusk, although we didn't speak for weeks. It wasn't their fault. I knew that. Somewhere, deep down. A star to brighten up as the beginning of school drew closer, and as summer came to an end.
Yeah, I know, right? You'll be there, right, Mikki?
Yeah, of course.
And to think I was almost shipped off to boarding school because of my dad being in the hospital. Thanks again, Michaela.
Yeah, of course. No problem.
These holidays have been so hectic. It was only a couple weeks ago that crazy doctor was chasing after you.
You did remember to wish that he'd forget about us, right, Mikki? Take a seat, Dr. Green. I've tried to schedule a meeting for weeks, and we're on a tight schedule, so hurry up.
Well, I have kind of been like in jail, and like robbing the bank, and like confessing I'm transgender.
Could you hurry up, please? We haven't got all day.
Oh, of course. I have double secret ethic information, and photographic evidence of the moment I have been tracking for the last month.
Well, can you show us some proof, please?
Of course. In 3, 2, what was I talking?
If you've got nothing, then just leave.
No!
Please, Dr. Green, just leave.
What an idiot.
Well, hope that worked. Girls don't really think about a guy's inner feelings. They see the stash and they're like, ew, shave it off. They don't know what it spiritually means to the guy, what shaving it off would mean for the... We're on air. Oh. Good day. I'm Johnny Smith, reporting to you live from the reporting agency. It's been a great summer holidays. We've had hot weather and a wonderful Christmas. We've also had a few strange events, like those girls who got sick from terrible toothpaste, another girl claiming to see a mermaid in a garden, and a doctor having proof of that said mermaid. Crazy! Nevertheless, I think I speak for everyone when I say this has been one of the nicest summer holidays we've had in a while. And good luck to all those students starting school tomorrow. You're gonna need it. What? I'm Johnny Smith, and my mustache is 100% real. Are you off? It's like the thing, Linda, it's just with...
Wow, I remember when you almost got caught.
Yeah, I know, right? Whew, that was a close call.
Well, I'm actually going to be interning for him soon.
Really? Awesome, that's great. You'd make a great journalist.
Well, it'll certainly be better than your old job. Am I right? I can stop. It's too soon, sorry.
Anyway, thanks for having us over, but we need to go.
Oh yeah, thanks for coming. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Drag it back how we used to be, searching for truth in the words I speak, and the message is blurred and not quite complete. How you look in my eyes, I know you deserve more reflections in the water. I have to clear my mind, stretching out before me to the other side. Didn't even have the chance to say goodbye. Give me something to live for, something to die for. Is there something that I'm missing? Is there something I'm not seeing? Is it not enough just being? Is there something that I'm missing?
After visiting Finn's cave, I still had one more thing to take care of before school the next day.
Well, well, look what the cat dragged in.
Hi, Zoe. Hey, Sky. I'm so sorry for electrocuting you and just leaving you like that. I'm so relieved you're okay.
It's okay, you kind of had to. And you ended the war, so I can't see how I can stay mad at you.
She could have killed us!
But she didn't. Come on, Zoe, that's all past now. You're just jealous because I chose my mermaid and ended the war.
I'm not jealous!
Actually, it was Finn who truly ended the war.
I'd rather believe a chosen mermaid ended it than his kind. Fine. Shugnanians are alright. I said it. Are you happy?
Yep.
So I'll see you at school?
Yeah, maybe I won't be so mean to you because you're like a proper mermaid and all.
How nice of you.
Why don't we go do something fun for a change?
Fine.
You little...
Thank you. I see one, Dad.
As you should know, Mermaid.
This, it's a wishing stone. You can wish for anything and it'll come true.
The enemy! They're the reason this dreadful war started.
You haven't seen one, have you? Tall, curly blonde hair, sharp teeth.
Well, if you do, please give us a call on the shuttle phones.
These guys are dangerous.
Mikaela's a mermaid fugitive?
Deleted.
Well, you haven't taken the time to get to know one of them. If you just talked to Finn, you would see that they're not all bloodthirsty killers.
I think I have to stop the movie.
Can't swim, so I took a boat to an island so remote. Only Johnny Depp had ever been to it before. Beauty in the water, angels on the beach, ocean's daughter, life for love is out of reach. Till I caught her, had I known it could come true, I would have wished in 92 for a mermaid just like you. Oh, just like
some people don't believe in mermaids. Well, I do. My name is Mikaela, and I am a mermaid. I guess I just love the water too much, and it just happened. This is my story.